dot dot dot. Ellipses. Deep in thought I am. Ah, God. So we're here in the funhouse. Didn't find my ICP music that I was supposed to get. Because I couldn't find very many suitable songs for Funhouse. Well, actually, a lot of them are suitable for Funhouse, just none of the ones were the ones I wanted. Whoa! Shit. So, we go on our quest to at least find the regular exit, but I don't want to find the regular exit. I want to find the exit to the next level. And the secret exit is our very own... classic keyhole. Whoa! And we're in a very cute room here. With balls on strings and everything. And now check out the kitties playing with their ball. So, yellow swoops. Yeah. The balls side by side looking like butts. Looking like a big yellow butt. Going this way, and now rockets firing their fire at me, and we have a big gigantic bottle, which is so adorable. It looks so cute, so cute, because it's like a random baby lives here or something, but it's still so cute. It really is. I'm trying not to be effeminate or anything, it's just, it really is adorable. The childlike area of the childlike appearance of it. Wow. Just the very childlike appearance of this game is... Dude. It's adorable. Fun! In the background it says fun. Yay! Now we have a fire flower again. Shit, I need to find a switch now, don't I? Oh, snap, I think I remember the exit to this place. It involves a switch, but finding another exit of some sort. But for right now, let's find the regular exit, which will just be a circle. Whee! Damn it. Damn it. Damn it! Let's get fat in here. Let's get fat in here. Alright, if I could make duplicate save states on this easily, I could. Alright. Where's this place go? Alright, it takes us that way. Ooh, so close yet so far. What's in there? Nothing. Nothing. Kill, kill, kill. Go in there. Is this a... Ooh, that was a boyern. I just got boyerned. So what's this way, duck? Feather! I like feather! Okay. There really is nothing that way. Moving on! Down here. Whoa. Down here. And... Come on. There's gonna be a lot of research. Hmm. Deep in thought. Oh! Oh, snap. Oh my god, no, the cow says moo. Now I realize where the secret exit is. I think. I hope. We will promptly go find the regular exit. And what? Damn. How doth you? How doth thou? Okay. I'm starting to remember. Stuff. Starting to remember stuff! Whoa. I'm starting to remember a lot of stuff. Okay. Ah, fucker. Shit. Okay. Now I remember where it all is. And we have our fire flower back! Yay! Because I love fire flowers. They are burning destructortions. Copyright to Snickerbubble for that name. I shouldn't have taken that name like that. I'm sorry. And we go back here. Yay, we go that way. Now over here. Here, and... what's here? Into the door. So what's up here, Doc? Where do we go? Ah! Whoa. Ooh! This is one of those rooms that make you think you're going the right way, but you're not. Ah! That's the way to the secret exit. Alright. Now I remember it. So after I clear this regular exit, we will find ourselves a secret exit in another episode of TSRP2. Or is it maybe Dragon Ball Z? I don't really know, but I could care less right now. Hey! Come on! Alright. We have you there. Oh, no. Shit! I lost everything. Every single thing you could imagine. Alright. Oh! Ooh-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Into the door. Before I get carried away by the cuteness of the cats. Alright, until next time, everybody. This is Baby Conan 22, and I'm going to try and find a way to get that secret exit. See ya!